So long!
His hands are starting to glow.
He's drawing the power of his life force into them.
That doesn't look good.
Focus. The platform. I have to use enough force to wipe him out. But if I use too much energy, it's all over. This has to be perfect. Try me!
Are you all right?
What happened? Oh, where's the platform?
Long, long ago, Goku had many adventures while searching for the seven magic Dragon Balls. With his trusted friends by his side, Goku successfully battled many powerful foes, until the Earth was attacked by a mysterious warrior race, and so a new battle begins.
What?
So you're first, huh? Fine! I can handle a weed like you, no problem! Come on!
for my attacks. Don't die yet, though. Yeah! Jutsu! Get off me!
Goodbye, Tien! You are my friend, always!
No! Stop! Jutsu!
Now why would he want to blow himself up? Oh well, he saved me the trouble.
Jutsu, I'm sorry, but don't worry. I'll be with you again soon.
I'll destroy you all!
Don't underestimate me!
Son! Down! Son! You creep! Get over here! I got you!
Now!
having successfully fended off the Saiyan onslaught, Goku opts to spare Vegeta's life.
Mark my words, you'll pay for this, Kakarot, you and all of your friends!
Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma travel to Namek in the hopes of reviving their fallen friends. Once there, they confront the evil Frieza, who is also searching for the Dragon Balls. Helpless against Frieza's might, they have no choice but to join forces with Vegeta. Meanwhile, Goku has healed and is headed for Namek in a ship built by Bulma's father. His efforts to recover the Dragon Balls frustrated, Frieza summons the Ginyu Force. Can young Gohan survive against the Ginyu Force and Frieza? Will Goku make it in time? Gohan and the others return safely to Earth, thanks to the Namekian Dragon Balls. However, Goku remains on Namek to resolve things with Frieza. The battle is so intense that the planet itself begins to crumble. Thinking there was no way Goku could have survived, Bulma tries to wish him back to life. However, the wish is refused. Goku survived, and he relays a message that he will return by himself. With everyone alive again, Gohan waits impatiently for his father's return. Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth, Frieza. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat, deadly androids that will appear in 3 years' time.
Time chamber?
No, I don't think it would make much difference. Cell is way out of my league. But I'll still stand with you when the time comes. I'm sure there'll be some way I can help.
Okay, sounds like you already have something in mind. Can't wait to see what it is.
Thank you.
Huh? What do you think you are doing?
Jiaotzu, I'm sorry. I might not make it out of this one alive.
Let's go! Come on!
but he's still got incredible power.
It's no use. He may be small, but he's every bit as lethal as his father.
Stop it!
Thus, in the shocking conclusion of the Cell Games, Cell is destroyed and peace restored. However, the price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone, but please don't wish me back.
Trunks returned to the future, and a new age began. Years have passed since the battle with Cell. Now a student in high school, Gohan also fights crime in Hercule City as Great Saiyaman. Hercule's daughter, Videl, threatens to expose him if he does not enter the world tournament. Hesitant at first, Gohan changes his mind when he learns that Goku will also enter. Vegeta, Gohan's brother Goten, Trunks, Piccolo, and Krillin all sign up as well. But little do they know, the wizard Bobbity is about to launch a plan to revive Majin Buu.
Gohan, it is you! But you look so different! And Boo looks different now, too.
So another pathetic fly has shown up. I'll swat you all!
Yeah!
Ghost!
Hello?
Let's go!
kamikaze attack! Go, Ghost!
Down! 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 Down!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Why, you arrogant little... I'll take care of all of you when I blow up this planet!
No. No! It's way too strong for me! Can't do a thing!
Tien saved Gohan from the terrible Majin Buu. But who will now save them?